Job is unhappy.
Again? I tried to include him. I gave him a job.
You gave him a letter to mail.
Don't tell me that was too much for him.
No, Michael. He mailed the letter. That's not the point.
Job had not mailed the letter, but in an act of defiance, dramatically hurled the letter into the sea. This proved a more difficult dramatic gesture than he'd anticipated.